You see it there, no bug? Kind of cool, ain't it?
I see it. Hey, have you seen Devil's Power?
Yes.
Crazy Woman Realty.
Okay, that's probably about right.
That's what it's. There's actually a mountain in Montana called Crazy Woman Mountain. I think they've changed it to just Crazy Mountain, but the signs around it say Crazy Mountain.
They got engines.
Yeah, they got TPs. TP camping.
No thank you.
Yeah, it just did not sound.
I wasn't TP camping. Oh, man, that is just something you wouldn't see every day. That is freaking. You guys be careful. This is Money Roads, and the guy already wiped out back there. Heavy traffic, and so don't left it. State Historic Park.
You can drive over there closer to it, right?
Well, I think so.
But we didn't go out crazy.
We didn't get over in there last time. This is just the marker to read. Yeah, I think you get over there closer. Gifts, food, and beer, for heaven's sakes. Buffalo burger, they're delicious. That was good. Good potato salad.
I thought that was the bump ahead sign that to do that.
Yeah, bump ahead.
Bump ahead is what was.
A bump ahead was hurt too, yes. And she would do it. That's when you went seat belted in. You could throw up down Dad's back. Or spilt, no, you spilt milkshake down Dad's back. That was Harold's fault.
That was Uncle Harold's fault.
Harold was mean to Sissy at Maxine's and I didn't know it. Sissy's really sick. She don't get out of the house.
Her name's Anita Adkins.
Anita,
it's somebody that's about my age that my Aunt Maxine took care of.
Maxine, when he was born,
well, there's
Sissy's
the ambulance.
Mom was in the other trailer, and Sissy's about it's 2 weeks older than Beth. Man, we didn't get this close, Ron.
We got to this intersection right here.
Oh, okay.
I think that's
we didn't go that way. We just went that way and seen it over there. And said hi, because we got to get a motel room in any minute.
I think I turned around right
said,
here.
Look at each
I, don't,
other.
I think it's close
as
we got.
Yeah. Yeah, I think we can skip the ice cream.
Yup.
He tried. We know.
You get that honestly from your Nana.
Yeah, you see where people stopped and looked and took a picture and
went on. Those like to take a picture.
Turn around.
Well, we're gonna stop someplace where she can get a picture.
Yeah.
Pedestrians and horses. Pedestrians. Okay, here's the This is not that crowded. Everybody's in Deadwood.
All right. What do they charge you to go up here?
Is it a state park?
I don't know if it's state or federal, just to be honest with you.
Okay, well, that works.
What would happen if...